Right, the reason why you've been stopped here is quite simple.
Can you,
you take those flags on, that's your field. There's going to be a riot.
Let me get this right. If we take the union to do with the flags, the point is very well again.
That's going to cause disorder on this short field of idea. Alright? So I.
Class one.
Are they on the radio, like?
Put them in.
160 pound. Oh my God, I can't save dollars. I don't want to be in pounds.
And I need to copy that. Go on. Hello? Someone is gone.
Hi. Get the logging and something.
Say again? What'd you say?
I have Lux. Did someone shoot?
No, no, didn't need nothing. Again. Where are you going?
I don't understand why I'm lagging.
Hey, where you going?
Excuse me?
Where are you going?
I don't know, I'm lag again. I'm gonna follow you.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Hello? Hello? I think they're gone now. Hello?
Hi.
Go to the one southeast.
What was that, sorry?
Go to the one that's southeast.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll follow you now.
Dogs.
Damn birds.
I know. I keep forgetting the lair.
Yeah, me too. I haven't played for a while, so.
Crows out the right.
Roger that.
Video.
we whispering?
I don't know. Shh.
Damn dirty zombies.
Bloody hell.
Shit.
That was close.
I've got near enough no health now.
Yeah, I've got one bar and that's it.
Freaking computer froze. I don't know what the hell went.
Just have to be careful.
Oh my god, the flare's amazing.
Yeah, the flare's good, yeah. I didn't know it burned them until very recently.
Do you know what? I recently got it and I just wanted to use it.
I've got to go southwest.
Right, now. Let's see.
have. Have you? How many 11 bags? Like 800 million trips.
Overguard.
Spider. Good shot.
Thanks, man. Poison down. I've been poisoned.
Yeah, just move out the way of it. You protect that door, I'll go and get the other door.
Alright then.
Thank you.
Next time, pals.
Hello, hello.
Hiya.
Yeah, this clan is not just a hunt clan, but it mainly hunt. If you want to get a group with skilled people, just click on looking for partner and just ask in the chat if anybody's free, and you'll get a group with quite decent people.
Oh, wicked. That sounds great. There's two people here at peace with that. Yeah, man. Like, we play hunt, but it's been pretty lonely, to be fair.
Yeah. And sometimes when you get grouped up with people on that random queue thing, it's the quite awful.
Yeah.
Man, before the game, I had my first game before I joined you. There was three French guys, and they had teamed up. So there was two groups. They took both bounties. I felt like I did nothing because they were just literally three of them were just in their own Discord, I think, but they were just proper.
Yeah, sometimes I've been on all afternoon, and the sometimes it's best just to go solo because you keep getting put in with like really bad people, and you're like, there's just no point.
Yeah, there's some toxic community on this game for sure. It's a great game.
Well, that's why I looked on the internet for group like clans, because I was sick to death of getting like matched with bad people. So I found this clan here called the Cult of the Dead. And they're awesome. It's majority American people, but you just put a thing on saying looking for people to join a group, and every single one of them are like level 300, 400, you know what I mean? They're quite good players. So
yeah, these French guys, one of them was a prestige. I don't know what level, but he looked fucking fly as hell, you know?
It's when characters...
He had a cape on and everything.
Yeah, man. Right. All right, I'm back in now.
Yeah,
my game crashed.
Yeah.
Hello, by the way, from the housemate.
Yes, it is.
Oh, hello. This game, I think it needs some sort of like general chat where you can like look for a group instead of just getting randomly put with anyone and everything that's out there, you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly, I agree with that. Man, I played this when it was in alpha, and that was like, because I managed it, it was the first game I ever got an alpha key, or is it a test key for?
No, we had an alpha for PUBG, but that was last year.
Oh yeah, but this was better.
It's still broken. It's still fucking broken.
Man, this great thing's great.
Yeah, the game's awesome. Like,
no, I loved it, and I can't wait for the new monster. Is it a Windigo?
Yeah.
Windigo is gonna.
Which hunts you?
Apparently, it's free roaming. Yeah, and it attacks AI. Yeah, it attacks AI and players randomly and indiscriminately.
Yes.
Like awesome. A Windigo. Yeah, it's basically a daylight werewolf.
Man, I can't wait. It's gonna be great.
Yeah,
I want
the new patch that's coming out. They bring it in daytime mode. They're bringing out this type of mist, so it's still so you can't see like very far.
Yes, it's going to be called the Stealth Patch, apparently.
Yeah.
I've seen some like little bits of test video, and it's all kind of bluey-grey mist. It looks beautiful, like a really dreary morning kind of mist. Yeah,
it does.
Yeah, it's really good.
Bad also, Dewey.
Yeah,
because
no,
you play this.
If I could join this Discord, that'd be really appreciated.
Because you have been playing this lately, haven't you?
Absolutely. Yeah, back into this heavy.
No, I love it. I love the guns.
Yeah, we've only got one copy between two PCs, but that's changing this week.
Go get a Steam share as it is.
No, you just upgraded your machine to run it.
Yeah, my one didn't run it before, but I still need more RAM, I think.
Faster RAM.
I used to stream it, but that kind of like really took it out of my machine.
Yeah, well I'm streaming at the minute. That's what.
Are you, man?
Yeah.
Nice. It's good fun. Where are you on Twitch? Are you? Yeah, obviously.
Yeah. Two seconds.
Same. Oh, wicked. You're on Steam, man.
I am on Steam. Okay.
Oh, so do you hit that?
Doctan TV.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
wicked.
Doctan TV, all lowercase.
Same as my name's EB Global.
Look, she's got a face and everything.
Hello, their face.
Hello. I've just started streaming. I wanted to get into streaming years ago, but I couldn't be bothered to set up my page or anything. And quite recently, I've just like set up me page and set up different things, and I've just. Because I play games, I may as well stream it when I'm playing it.
Well, yeah, that was our mentality. Like, I started in the winter, January time, but I got a new job like in March, and I just hadn't had the time to stream. But also, I need to improve on my machine because
it's quite heavy on it when you stream it as well.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, long term, we're going to lock the two rigs together and just have one stream and the other doing all the heavy lifting.
Yeah.
I'll send you a follow, bro.
Right.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
I don't have a spyglass. Oh, sorry. I don't need.
Yeah, sometimes you need to spawn is over there as well, so you might find a couple of players coming to this location.
Yeah, they like to mix us all around, don't they? And sometimes just put us right next to each other. Who's going to make the noise first?
Yeah, thanks for following me.
That's good, friends.
Ahead to that one, that's a 300.
Yeah. I hate those hives.
Yeah. The wife's making a Sunday roast and it smells lovely.
Oh man, nice. God, I haven't
chicken
had a roast. Yeah, that's the chicken dinner we want.
Yeah, same both of them at once.
Yes, I'm watching like 7 seconds ago and live. Useless.
Just couldn't risk
was that
it.
You?
Yeah, it was me.
Fucking hell, shit a brick there.
Sorry, it's just that hide looking at me with her side head.
And he jumped off my skin.
I'm sorry. So where's my side? Oh yeah, I didn't equip it.
Here come shots to the north, the west.
God, there's hives everywhere.
Yeah, they are.
Got my flare gun.
I think the next clue's at the top of that bloody church.
Oh, yeah. Looks it. What are fuses for? I don't think we're
over the like a flare gun, really, but like much, much brighter.
Okay. Friends in the. Yeah, it's right at the top.
Yeah. Did you put that fuse in there?
Ah, the flare gun.
Yeah, really bright, them.
Yeah. Couldn't imagine what it looks like at night time. Someone's shrilling now.
That's what I got this for, because I was going to try to throw it on them, but I can't see it.
I think she might be on the roof, but... awesome. Those zombies keep lying down. Damn it.
Yeah, I played lots of Battle Royale games, and none of them really caught my eye like this one.
Yeah. This one kind
of
has...
The idea of battlegrounds in my PlayerUnknown's is amazing, but it's got to work, and, you know, I've been playing it for 3 months, and it's still broken.
And the devs in this game are, like, really good, you know what I mean? They constantly bring out... Like, the player base is not that big, but for what it is, it's amazing.
Yeah, they're Crytek, aren't they?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What they do, big crisis family. One day Battle Royale will work, but right now it is a bit of a catch. They've made $1.6 billion apparently on Battleground. So, yeah, I know, and look at it, it looks like Battleground.
I need a hill. Absolutely. Just in case.
You literally lifted him up off his feet on the way.
There's somebody here.
Okay.
Just heard them at the other side of that wall. And I can't get up there.
Shoot birds.
Looks like they've got butcher as well.
Damn dirty zombie. Indeed. You're very ugly. Right. Maybe I'm thinking. Oh, yes, I am. Oh, I need to shoot my flare in his face. That would work too.
Didn't wait to ring the bell.
Ding. Level up.
Ding.
Do you get an extra point?
Yeah, 10 points.
Only in your viewer's eyes.
With style. I need health. Yeah, we got all the maps. Hi.
I'm trying to hear you. I don't know how to hear you.
Yeah, I think it's with the aim button instead of the trigger button, so I think the hit button punches you. So that's it. I think that worked. Why did I hear that zombie charge?
Do you want to go to Butcher, or do you want to go and see if we can get spider clues and kill spider?
Let's go get spider. I like the spider.
Oh, let's go get spider.
Oh shit. Hi, lady. Oh shit. Damn, can get her anger on her face. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, yeah. We'll just head north now and get some spider clues.
Yeah, let's go. Kill the zombies. Oh, oh.
Oh, did I get you?
Maybe.
I think I'm sure.
It happens. It's. I was gonna say war, but it's not really.
Yeah.
It's job. It's the job. It's part of the package. Oh shit. Punching him to death. I think that's the first time I've punched a Krusty. I call them Krusties.
Krusties.
Oh my god. That'd be so cool if they made like a witch hag swamp thing that just would pop up out of the water. That would...
Yeah. But the next boss is like a water boss type thing, isn't it?
Yeah, I think the so I know that the Wendigo walks around the map and finds you. Free running.
Yeah, I think it's in the lakes or in the swamps, I think.
Probably.
Well, there was mention of like a crocodile a few weeks ago.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Hot crocodile, you can barely see it until you're on it, you know, that kind of shit.
Oh.
Yeah.
Anything to add to it is going to be a big thing.
Those damn hives. You shoot their hanging heads and they go down.
Like the juice.
Yeah. I don't know. Think of. Oh,
scream
what was that? You can snap twigs with your feet. That's
yeah, you can. That's a new thing.
That made me jump.
They made the noise of the when you go through the river as well, the lakes, it's louder now.
Yes. Yes. It's like yeah, I can't do it with my lips, obviously. You know.
There's some birds on the other side.
Birds flew up.
Yeah.
We have company. No one crows, don't be lame.
Shots.
Oh my god, that's crazy. This.
There's a door back here.
Smoking crust. Oh, that one, he's down too. I like his shirt, if it wasn't so bloody. Fuck me, there's like aliens. I mean zombies.
I can hear gunshots from Alice Farm, so I'm guessing that the spiders are across there.
Yeah. Or is that gunfire? Is that each other?
Yeah, might be.
Shush, doggies. Shush, doggies. Doggies! Sorry, guys.
Yeah, I was just about to do that myself.
Goddamn dogs. This is what you made me do.
Chickens are for your bad boy.
Exactly. Where's chicken? Mm-mm.
Birds there, the right way.
Okay. I like the hellhound faces. They've changed them. They look more bleh. That's it.
There's the spider. You see it glitching through the top.
Yeah.
These distraction items are kind of good. Just throw the distraction items in and they think that there's wolf appears inside the room.
Oh.
I mean, I'll just sneak up and pop them from behind.
Pop, pop. Oh, yeah, I can hear them.
Yeah, it's inside the home.
Lift up myself.
Watch out, watch out.
Oh shit.
They're inside there.
Yeah. Oh shit, behind you.
Shit.
Oh, I'm down.
I'm down as well.
Damn. Freaking. Hive, woman.
The hive, if the hive didn't get us there, I could have got him down.
I know, like, wow. My attention got distracted by her, and then I got shot. that was.
We should have cleaned them zombies up before we went in there, really, like.
It's alright. The thing is, with hindsight, we'll be winners.
We'll be, yeah.
And it, with hindsight, we'd all win the lottery.
Yeah. We would.
And the bonus balls.
What is that? Is that gun got a scope on it?
Yeah, that's, the scopes are fun, man.
Yeah, they're good, but they're limited to what you can do, really.
True.
Mm. Oh no, I get the Cadwell.
So, yeah.
Oh no, I've got that, apparently.
The thing is, I mean, it's meant to be 220 years ago, and most of these guns didn't exist. And like,
yeah.
I was talking to it last when we first got this. I ended up talking to a dev, one of the game devs, and it was funny because he put in my mind, he said, don't think of them as rifles, call them shooting irons. It's like, yeah,
shooting irons.
They're shooting irons. You know what I mean? They're, they're not exactly sniper kit.
Shooting
irons.
So, what have I got? Okay, I've got plates. That's what killed me, sparks.
Yeah, that's sparks, yeah. There's a nitro air rifle, and it does 300 damage.
Yeah, they're meant to be nerfing it a bit, but keeping it as the most powerful rifle. Actually, 2 days ago, I got shot through an entire building legitimately with two shots from it.
Yeah, it's
me.
Really powerful, though. It cost them like $700, I think.
Practically a railgun.
I played with someone who had an automatic. Yes, let's go back in. I just don't know if I should shoot up or switch out, or I don't know. Let's do that one.
Yeah,
like that.
I've just been switching up a bit now.
I love it. When I saw it, this weapon, the Romero with the hatchet, I just had to have it. I just had I love shotguns. I'll go with you, Mr. Richard Channon, but you're not having that. You're having this instead. See, then that's so much better. What's that? I don't want that. Okay.
I don't know if they've changed it, but that pistol's really slow firing. It's just got a lot of bullets.
Oops, I just bought loads of shit. Right, I've got my spyglass because that's great, and I really like the flare.
We like stealthy anyway, then.
Yeah, I'm bush ninja.
Bush ninja.
Bush ninja. That's it. When I was streaming this game, we built the bush ninja community, and everybody loved it.
The bush ninja.
I like to hide in bushes. It's an efficient way of playing. I keep missing it. There it is. Got it. Cool. I'm inviting. I'm joining. Yes. I've got no. Yes, I do. Where should we go?
I've got a double stick of dynamite, whatever the hell you call it. So I think I can.
I've got some frag bombs. So yeah, let's have some fun blowing some stuff up.
Barbed wire bombs.
Yeah,
them barbed wire bombs. I read online. It's if you go into where Butcher is, you throw the barbed wire bomb on Butcher. He gets trapped in it. Then you throw two dynamite sticks. Then it's like an insta kill.
Yeah, apparently so. It'll slow him down. It kind of wraps his legs up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Memo to self. We'll grab one of those.
I deployed one on a human hunter the other day, and it's mental. It shredded the bush he walked through, and he just sort of got flung up in the air.
Awesome.
Wires flying everywhere for about half a second. It was so violent and fast.
Tally ho.
What nice.
Oh, there's someone in Discord in the Cult of the Dead. Cherry Slayer. Cherry S1 Air.
Oh, yeah.
Very new. Anyone looking?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. I think I got a message of the father murder.
Yeah, he's the clan leader.
I'm scared.
I'm one of the streamers for the clan as well.
Yeah, do you know what? I should have seen that, but I kind of didn't see it on the right hand side here of my Discord. Yeah, it says you're streaming. Yeah, wicked. I got my Buckshot Abbey streaming. Yeah. Abbey normal. Yeah, as soon as I got affiliated, my computer went. Yeah. Yes. Damn. But yeah, it's good, man. It was good fun. I'm going to carry on, though. I've just got
to. Yeah, I'm just trying to build up a community now, to try to get some followers and build people up.
And they're so supportive on Twitch. Yeah, you know, like, I had like a nice little following when I was doing it. And when I go back to it, hopefully they'll be like, hey, there you are. So but it is good fun. And yeah, oh, wow, I like your coat. Man, you're gonna blend into the mud. I'm gonna be sticking out like my mum ironed my shirt.
Yeah,
nice
striped shirt.
I know. Let's get it dirty. Let's go get some blood. I've got a hatchet thing. I do look a bit too clean. There's a close one northeast 60. Where should we go? Wait, that's
close. That's cool.
That was not me.
You must have found them already, I think.
Yeah, that was scary. I feel like a really back in the day awesome bounty hunter looking like. I'm just looking at your character, he looks amazing. Oh shit.
Yeah, they've changed the models on the tier 1, 2, and 3 models.
This is. Where is it? We'll go around.
Oh, there's a screamer there as well.
Yeah! Couldn't risk it. She's alive! She's alive! I can't find it. I don't have the. Oh, Jesus! Shit! I've got the wrong weapon!
I've got you.
Oh, it turns to chaos so quickly. Man, that just turned around. The tables flipped this game. That's why I like it. It's like you think you got this, and then all of a sudden the game goes.
When five dogs come up here, that's the problem.
Oh, I think I've got a video on YouTube of like I was playing with this other streamer and he died. He just disconnected mid game, and I was left like, what? What? What's going on? And then there's five health. Oh, shit. Did not mean to shoot you. Need my Romero out again. There we go. You go hatchet.
I thought the clue was around here.
Yeah, where is it? Must be inside.
It's just down here.
Oh yeah.
Fucking birds.
Screw you, crows. Like that they find you as well. Oh, damn. I think they're gonna implement you being able to kill them. Miss.
I wonder if I've just been shot at all.
Yeah, I got hit. Or was that the explosion?
I think it might have been the explosion.
Oh shit, nope, I'm being... Shit, 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 run, run, run. I need a heal. I got it felt like I got shot by something then,
yeah.
That was weird. That was weird, right. Oh, no, that's punching. It's this way. Yeah, we're being shot at. You got shot at.
Yeah, I'm still getting shot at.
Get hired then.
We'll go up top and see if we can get him.
Yeah.
Oh, he's outside. Isn't he?
No, that's angle. That's hitting it.
Hear him, but I can't see him.
There's a crusty right outside. I can see him through the gaps.
I think he tried to burn it as well.
I'm aiming a frag right at the door. Oh, gun.
Yeah, I can hear it. I can see him.
Yeah. What, heading?
Yeah, they're heading in. They're heading in.
The door we came through?
Yeah, they are. They're right outside now.
I'm gonna throw a bomb. Should I throw it now?
No, not yet. When the door opens.
I don't know if they can see me.
They're to your right now.
Yeah.
Moving round the building.
Looking for another way in.
Yeah, they went the other way in.
Is there any other doors down here?
I think there's one at the back. the window over there. I didn't mean to jump out the window. I meant to open the window underneath.
I threw the frag.
You flare gunned. I didn't even mean to jump out that window there.
You just went flying, and I was like, where'd you go? I heard gunshots and shit.
I meant to jump at the window to see if they've moved away, and it, like, I forgot, like, if you press jump on a window, it throws you out of it.
Oh, well, we now know. Yeah. That was funny, I'm sorry.
That was an execution. He just blinded you and headshot you and walked away.
Yeah.
Oh, there they are. I just need to mute my Discord.
Say again, sorry?
Muting my Discord. Not the speaking, just the notifications.
Oh, right.
That's cool. You learn something each day. Cool, right. Alright, I'm just grabbing a hunter. I did get rid of the book. Okay, so I've got that. I got that. That will do.
Oh, he's cool.
I know, right? He's got an eye patch.
He's cool.
Oh, where are
massive.
Yeah. No, he's a better shot.
Yeah, no better perception in the woods. You just bounce off trees the whole time, don't you?
Well, we'll see. God, it's warm. You happy this one up top?
No, there is no catch. See again, sorry? Oh yeah. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Holly,
I shouldn't have jumped out that bloody window, man. We could have had them there if we just played our cool.
Yeah, that's alright though. I'm gonna do that next time. Got some dynamite. I don't think I'll use the frag bombs.
That was a good hunter I had there as well.
Yeah, I had the. Well, actually, I lie. I had that stick out like a sore thumb.
Yeah, that t-shirt.
This guy I've picked's got an eye patch and a beard, so he looks trustworthy. Put it in this book. Show David. Yeah. Sword.
Yeah, 180 will go on. Oh, you look like a pirate.
Arr. From the southwest.
I've got it as well.
And spyglass. I'm definitely a pirate.
You just need a parrot on your shoulder now.
And I got my rum. So,
yeah.
Put this on fire and throw it.
It's normally a spawn point to the left there, so.
You still hear me?
Yeah, yeah, I can hear you.
Turn that up. They got in here now.
A lot of zombies around here, like.
We have our swords at the ready. You sir.
You were flying, man.
I had to turn away then, I thought I was going to stab you.
If you press Q and you're in mid stab, it cancels it out.
Oh, cheers, that's good to know actually. It would seem so. Whoa, Jesus, that was loud. Whoa.
Burn.
Burn. Oh, gross. There's something heavy in there.
Yeah, there isn't. I think it might be one of them meatheads.
Yeah. I wonder what happens if I throw a Molotov at him. He did not like that. He did not like that.
Is he angry
though? He's angry. He's not happy. I heard dogs barking southwest. South.
Yeah.
Southwest.
Yeah, I can hear them as well.
Okay. Damn.
This door's open, so it looks like there's somebody in here. That there.
Yeah. I did not see that. It works.
If you put that down and let a zombie go over the top of it, it smashes his legs off.
That's it. Oh, there's a first aid there.
Have you come up this way? Dogs. Three shots.
Yeah, hellhounds as well to your left. One, two. Nice little troop.
Fucking hell. Trying to be nice and quiet and end up slubbing.
Oh, look, they've got the guys with the bounty up by the clue. Up ahead.
Yeah, they are.
They're gonna see us still, aren't they?
The spider must be over there.
I see more hellhounds. Was that you?
Yeah, that was me.
Oh my god, gunfire going over there. Yeah, spiders over there, they're to the left. Two hellhounds.
Where's the hellhounds?
On the road, just in front of us. Been shot.
Where from?
Behind. Behind you. Did I shoot you then?
Somebody got us there for I don't know where from.
I just heard someone die.
Over there by that house to the right on the right hand side, that's where they were firing from.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're coming across that field now where we were. There's a barrel left, they go past that barrel, shoot the barrel, explode and kill them.
Where's the barrel? Oh, yeah.
Just the other side of the fence.
Are they?
Oh, they're moving the other way.
I see one's head.
Yeah, one's head's moved left to right. There he is there, moving back. He's coming around the side of this building, I think. They're gonna have to come this way for that bounty to get to the extraction. Has to go to the extraction to the west.
Yeah. Yeah. There's. They're all there. See them with my spyglass.
See if we can go around and spy them. They've moved away now with that bounty.
I think the other guys have probably gone after.
Yeah, I think he has.
Yeah, gunshots.
Yeah,
Yeah, they...
I can't see him anywhere, like...
It's in the swamp. Got my spyglass, but...
Yeah, they're just the other side of this one. Yeah, they're right over the other side.
Yeah, I just saw the froze for that. Yeah, they're just up and over.
Yeah, just over the top area. Some ammo. Oh, they're at the thingy now. They're at the extraction.
Let's get them. Try to.
Did well there as well.
Die zombie. There. Well, what's the?
We'll just get
that was fun. Evaded
yeah, we'll
them.
Just get loads of XP now.
Yeah. Right. Got about 4 minutes. My guy's out of breath. He's like, oh my god. You live to die, never dead.
Yeah.
Oh, well, didn't die, evaded death. That was a vast improvement.
Yeah. I'm getting good, man.
Oh, this, some of the graphics haven't rendered in properly. That just shows that I need to get more RAM because it's like, bop, it pops in as I get closer.
How much RAM you got, like?
Oh, I can't remember now. Oh my god.
$50. Get in there.
Wicked.
Right, I'm going to go and get my lovely Sunday roast now. I'll be back in about an
hour
or so if you want to group up then.
Wicked, I'll see if I'm out. I've got to get some dinner as well on the go. So yeah, it's been fun though. Thanks for the invite.
Yeah, thanks for the invite. No problem. I'll catch you later on.
Yeah, you man, you can have a good roast.
I will do.
Cheers.
Bye.